Tonight's Tipping Points, a man arrested at a compound in New Mexico suspected in the murder of his three-year-old son. He is not just an extremist, he is a Muslim extremist. The truth the mainstream media won't tell you. Plus, your money used by the FDA to pay for fetal body parts injected into humanized mice. And Silicon Valley came for Alex Jones first, so they could come for us next. It's already happening, a left-wing news outlet pushing for censorship of conservatives. I'm Liz Wheeler. Join me on Tipping Point at 9 o'clock Eastern.